and go under a low bridge with a pontoon boat. You can't put a pontoon boat on your roof rack. You can disassemble this in about 10 minutes, click, bang, boom, roof rack, and still tow your camper trailer. That's what I do.